So, stuff like that.
What was your message to the board? What is your chance to do?
Because thank you for the game. We all want to go through time to talk to NBA where we, speak our mind and put it in the first generation. And I think coaching is so important. They got to get that out of it. But also, the challenge of that as well. It's healthy. It's healthy dialogue. It's healthy relationships. It's important to know. It's important to know. When you see these opportunities, and if you got something to say to the back, you know, it's great to go back at it. And I think Jordan is saying, we just want to continue to keep your goal coaching as always, especially younger guys in the league. Definitely be on them to watch some more games. We see his potential. So, on Jordan's side, we're just continue to keep going. We still have some more games.